tonight's dinner is friendship. Being friendly and nice to everyone is a very important mitzvah, and it's one of the values that we learn about at CTA every day.
The first song we are going to perform for your listening pleasure is entitled Count on Me by Bruno Mars. It is about how friends can always count on each other.
It is a very appropriate song for our honorees, doctors, Dan and Leslie Chase. The Chases have been dedicated to CTA for many, many years, and everyone knows that we can always count on them.
Wonderful way to begin tonight's festivities. You just heard the Columbus Tour Academy Lower School Choir singing Count on Me by Bruno Mars.
Our next song is entitled Israel. Our next song is entitled Israel. The song describes the Jewish people's love for and dedication to Eretz Yisrael.
It contains the beautiful words that we all carry in our hearts. Israel is my home, Israel is my dream.
Israel. Our final song is Those Were the Nights by the Yeshiva Boys Choir. The song talks about the special ways that different Jewish families celebrate Hanukkah around the world.
Each of us have warm memories about how our families celebrates the holiday. Happy Hanukkah to everyone!
Bobby burned the latkes every Hanukkah, forgot them in the frying pan each year. While we were having fun playing dreidel, smoke alarms were wailing everywhere. Firemen were breaking all the windows. Zadie closed his eyes, began to pray. Those latkes had no luck, our mouths bit down and stuck, but Bobby made us eat them anyway. Jake bought donuts by the dozen. He warned us that Aunt Bertha couldn't bake. But Uncle Jaime ate them singing Mazur, and that was Uncle Jaime's big mistake. Our parents stood there beaming as they called us and handed us our presents one by one. Menorah lights when